I'm not sure why there's been such an affliction of time before they finally charged him.
And it's just surprising to charge one individual and then maybe have some co-accused out there that he's not supposed to have contact with and not arrest those individuals.
Well, it's a little unique, I think, but certainly the Crown does indicate that they need more information and they're continuing their investigation. So that's the only reason I can...
Can you give us any sense of what the relationship was between the victim and the accused?
I don't know. No, I don't know. I believe they're from the same community. That's the extent at this point.